It was a bright sunny Friday and I started my morning with a hot cup of coffee like usual. I need some caffeine to kickstart my day, otherwise my brain doesn't start functioning. And here I have started journaling again. I used to journal pretty long back, but after moving cities and so much work, it actually wore off. So I started this again. It really helps clear my thoughts and also gives me a clear idea about what's gonna happen in the coming day. And here my workstation is looking so bright and pretty. After working the entire day and logging off at around 5, I headed to my friend's house and we had planned a sleepover because I haven't seen her for like the past 2 months. So we decided that we're gonna meet up and catch up on all the gossips that we have missed so long. Her house is pretty far from my place. It actually took me around like 1.5 hours to reach there, so I had to take an auto to the bus stop and then change 2 buses to reach to her home. And you can all see here the traffic, the infamous Bangalore traffic, and it almost got so dark by the time I reached her place. So finally, after traveling such a long distance, I reached her place and I was so excited to see her after such a long time. And here she cooked so delicious food for me, and I did not expect her to cook. Actually, I thought I'll order in, but here you can see that she cooked so many things and we are having some chai and also catching up on all the gossips right there.
I woke up pretty late today and it's a Sunday actually, so ज़्यादा फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. And I deliberately slept a little longer. Maybe नींद खुल चुकी थी, but I was like little more 5-10 minutes और सो लेते हैं, ऐसा हो रहा था. And I'm sure you guys will relate. And so since it was a weekend, I decided to take it slow. If it is a weekday and I have to go to the office, I don't get this liberty to sleep the extra hours. So I took the chance today because it's Sunday and you can see the weather is just weathering. It is raining so much from the whole morning, and personally I don't like this lovely weather, but today I'm really feeling it because बहुत ठंडी हवा चल रही है and it is really cold now, so I'm really liking it. So yeah, I'm again having my second cup of coffee for the day and slowly checking my emails, also watching some videos. And I don't have anything planned for today because it's a Sunday, so I'll just chill, do some reset cleaning stuff in my apartment. I will just room, change this bed sheet, and I am doing some laundry right now currently while I'm filming this. So wo bhi washing machine maine chala diya hai, so that's going on. And bartan hai, I have a lot of dishes that I need to wash. So I'll wash those, and yeah, it's pretty much gonna be a chill, relaxed, reset kind of day. So come along with me. This sandwich spread has bits and pieces of carrots and cucumber in it, and it's really tasty. And because late ho gaya hai and I don't feel like cooking, so maine ye jaldi se ye sandwich bana liya hai. This will act like a brunch for me. My brunch is ready. Evening snacks is ready. So dopahar mein maine kuch heavy nahi khaya tha. I just had two slices of bread with some sandwich spread. So now I'm a little bit hungry in the evening. So mere paas ye prasanna momos the. So I just fried them up real quick, and they are really, really good. With the sauce as well, like they have a 3-4 packet iske andar tha sauce ke, and sauce bhi bahut acha hai, not that spicy. I really like spicy momo sauce, but theek hai, bahut acha hai. So guys, it was raining all day, right, from the morning. So I did some chores. I cleaned my room, I mopped and also did some dishes, and then I went out to have some tea with my colleagues. They were just around the corner. So now I don't feel like cooking anything, because again kuch cook karne jaungi to bahut sara bartan phir se nikal aayega, and I don't want to wash them again. I'm being a little lazy. So I just ordered some burgers and fries. I'm gonna watch some K-drama and end today's night.
It was a Sunday and I was feeling really stuffy at home, so I decided to take myself on a solo date outside. So I decided just to go, mustered up my courage and went alone, had some beer and also ordered some dishes and just relaxed all by myself. And the people there were also really nice. They did not make me feel weird or anything. Like, Bangalore is a place where you can solo dine and nobody's gonna judge you for that. So I really enjoyed my time. The weather was also perfect and it was really comfortable to sit outside. And one of the most important things I learned about living alone is that doing things alone, like eating alone, going outside alone, taking yourself on a treat alone, is not bad. It's actually a form of self-care that one must do. So do yourself a favor and take yourself out for a treat once in a while. Believe me, your future self will thank you for that.